I felt like this wall needs a little bit of spice. So I went to Home Depot and got some wood. And also got a miter saw, which I have never used before. This is me using it for the first time.
Okay, first I'm sitting here, holding this down, pressing this. Then on, right?
Follow to see what I create.